busy bee in the building. All right, y'all see Shizzle got the bus out, right? You know, this is how I do when I bring the bus out. I only bring the bus out for special folks.
Hey, y'all, you already know Busy.
Now, Busy, you can confirm, is it real?
Oh, it's real.
It's real.
It's getting ready to go down.
Come on.
It's getting ready to go down.
Let me just turn on the light for you. See, I came, and it ain't even strapped up yet. You know what I'm saying, Busy?
Right. From what I seen already,
you know what I'm saying?
This is beautiful.
This is how I'm doing it.
I had to bring my stuff on, because I ain't want to bring stuff on.
That's all right, yo.
So it won't look bad.
That's how we do.
Yeah, that's
what you mean?
We do it like that. So, you know,
there you go.
Sharon, this is awesome. I seen you from scratch building it. Hey, y'all, it's live. I'm in the building. I don't know what else to tell y'all, but we're going to party like rock stars later on.
Man. It's
so
real.
Stand by.
Right, it's real.
Yeah.
So which office we going by?
The Black Ink. We're going to the Black Ink office. They got the tattooed Black Ink. Tonight, we're going to be live in the building, so all some of my friends and some of my special guest friends will be in the building. So if you're in the Atlanta area, come on out. We're going to be at the Black Ink off. We're going to drop the ball 4 times in 4 different time zones. So we're going to do the Eastern time zone, Pacific time zone, Central and Mountain.
I mean, y'all partying,
you know,
like a rock star.
So every time after 12 o'clock, every hour, we're going to drop a ball for Chicago. We're going to drop a ball for Kansas City. We're going to drop the ball for L.A., and we're going to drop the ball for New York. So
just make sure that we don't drop the ball in 2021 like they did motherfucking in 2020.
No bullshit, y'all.
All right, there you
That's
go.
Right.
It's your man Shizzle one time with Bizzle on the Bizzle. Shit is real, y'all. I tell you, I only bring it out for special motherfuckers. And he just happened to be one of them. See, it's on the streets. It's just not in my yard. You used to seeing it in my yard, right? Like it don't move. But my shit moves.